Try loading a dummy scan. Shouldn't be that difficult. I just want to make sure I understand how the scan data is formulated before we start messing around with the real arc. Run the simulation and then hit pause while the code is running. It'll give me a cross-section of the process. Yes, of course. So precise, so perfect.
Nothing like admiring your own work.
What? Oh, right.
So now we know how to get on the Ark, right?
Kind of.
What?
It's just I don't really know what you are. Maybe there's a way to plug you in, or maybe scan somehow. We need to figure this out before we leave.
Fit.
Can you reach the on switch?
Should I be worried about radiation?
I think we're beyond that. Interesting. You seem to be one with the diving suit you're wearing. Everything's meshed together.
How's that gonna work with the suit we're picking up at Omicron?
I think they're bigger. You should be able to wear them both.
Imogen? Who's that?
It looks like the basis for your body is one of my old colleagues. A standard cortex chip for robots, including the data reader and the ocutorch, has just been forced through the skull.
What?
Structure gel has fused the whole construction together. Amazing stuff.
No. Hold on. Back up. I'm one of your old colleagues?
Well, your body is. Imogen Reed.
That's disgusting.
Hey, don't say that. She was nice to me. Anyway. The Cortex chip is good news. That means we can transfer your mind to the Ark with a pilot seat.
Kath, I'm half a dead person.
Yes, it makes sense. Think about it. All those simplistic minds we've run into? Just reviving a dead person doesn't seem to work that well. A robot body seems to make people a bit unreliable. You are the best of both worlds. A sound mind and a sound body.
Are we done here? Can we go to Omicron and get my new suit now?
Yeah, we should get going.
Want to bring this Ark as a backup?
No, that wouldn't work. This is just a prototype.
Good. I prefer to travel light.
Let's go. Don't forget to take me with you.
Sector RD4. Did you get everyone downstairs?
Yeah, we're safe for now. But you need to get moving. They're gonna figure out where we are and come for us.
Don't worry about it. The stairs are blocked and I killed the elevator. Pull the connector chip from the lock.
Why? That means you're stuck as well.
Only way to keep you guys safe. Take the shuttle, go to Omicron.
God damn it, Juan. You just had to be the hero, you bastard.
Good luck, sir. Tell Alice I love her.
Thank you. hear you, Brandon. What do you got?
Akers and his critters are ferocious. They pick up on every move. There's no way past them.
Then we'll fight them. We got to get to the shuttle.
And end up like Shank and Adams? No way. Listen, I'll create a distraction and pull them to me. Get the gang to the shuttle station.
Wait, Brandon, what are you doing?
Don't worry, Alice. I'll loop back as soon as you guys are safe. Just load up the shuttle, we'll be ready to go.
Are you sure about this?
I don't plan to die today, sir. You see you at the shuttle.
Sorry about before, Brandon. I'm sorry we couldn't let you rest in peace.
You won't get me, motherfuckers! You hear me?
Don't move. It's okay.
What?
It's over now. Relax.
Ashley? What are you doing here?
Hanging out, like couples do.
We're not...
You don't want me?
Yes, of course, but... What happened?
They fell in love.
Oh.